my dad did a show with the old 97s in the late 90s, right when they first started up. And he was so blown away by that man, he came back telling me about how he'd seen this band and how Brett Miller reminded him of Buddy Holly. And it was just like, he was so inspired by that band. It was so awesome to see. And then they later went in and recorded a couple songs together. And that, you know, this is the first two shows we've really done together like this. We've done some festivals and stuff, but this is really special to be here with them. We've got a lot of merchandise and CDs, vinyls, t-shirts, all that shit for sale. Back in 2012, a dude reached out to me via email and he said he was producing George Jones' last record and wanted to know if I had any songs I'd like to send in to be considered for the record. And of course, I got really excited, took it very seriously, wrote some songs, turned them in, never heard back. George died, and it turned out afterwards, he was full of shit, that guy. He was not really producing his last record. I don't know what he was getting out of making me work to get excited just to let me down. So, I made a George Jones tribute record called Don't Wait Up for George. I put the two songs that I wrote on there and some covers, like The Door. And this next song I wrote with the fabulous Farron Miller over here, who's bringing my guitars out to me and coordinating the whole deal. It's called Living in a Minor Key. Hot in the wintertime. Yeah, I ain't hear the tears that pour down my face. Oh, once you were here, I wish I still drank beer. I'd have one for every year that I've fallen from grace. Yeah, and I'll make you all laugh with a joke and a smile. I'll sing you some songs about the nights I went up wild. Swagger in my step, and I still think Hank Williams is as good as it did. Yeah, when I was younger, I had a hunger to chase the thunder into the storm of regret. Yeah, I'll take you all night with a joke and a smile and sing you some songs about the nights I went wild. My heartache right high, I'm a sweet melody. Oh, I'm living in a minor key. I'm living in a minor key.
Oh, don't really think they can protect me. And they gotta miss me when I'm not around. But when I come and darken in the door, they get weak in the knees. They crumble like a castle to the ground, cause they know I ain't taking no shit. I don't want to let me. Why ain't the Holocaust? No, I really see the black in my eyes. They see a man.